It felt like the tail, it was like three times the tail blew on me. And I've never had a tail blow on a quad before. But try it. It was coming off the power a couple of times. You kind of spin round and we do a little 180. There we are. Just span it up for a second. Listen. It's a... yeah, I'm not really sure what that is. I've never really had a tail blow on a quad before. There was one time I was out with it. First thing to do is check the props are super tight. If a prop's spinning on the shaft a little bit, then I guess that could do that. But it was coming off the power, not going on it.
Yes, it's certainly got some oomph.
To be honest, it's not half as powerful as I expected it. I really thought it was going to have some stupid top end speed, but it didn't feel like it. Didn't feel like it. But they're 3S motors. Wow! I ripped a motor bell off! That's what flew off! Wow! To the right, I saw it come off. Yeah. I presumed it was just a prop. Are the props still attached? The prop and the collet are probably still attached. I half expected to be breaking a prop in flight, but I didn't expect a motor bell to come off.
The motor bell as well?
Yeah, the bell for the motor came off. That's with a prop collet attached to it. Yeah, the circlip on the bottom just prolapsed. At least I got it on film.